We as UBumbano Lokuthula Organisation, we are saddened at the actions that have taken place in the municipality called Alfred, my local municipality. The actions of return of the Mr. Madlala. However, we were also amazed at such that Mr. Madlala is back as a mayor, because upon our last meeting that we held with the Premier, Mr. Sihle Zikalala, we took a decision collectively that Madlala must be placed on a special sick leave so that investigations can also go on. However, when we began to see media statements talking about the return of Mr. Madlala into office, then we were also amazed. And I took an initiative and consulted with the Premier. He himself said he's amazed at the return of Mr. Madlala. And in this, we are very much concerned, because our community under Alfred Duma local municipality is not happy with such actions of the return of Mr. Madlala. And we still maintain that the government, which is actually run by the ANC in the province of KZN, should take decisions that Mr. Madlala should be removed from the seat as a mayor, and investigation so that justice can be served, because these matters are actually concerning quite a number of things: issues of corruption, issues of criminal activities that have actually taken place. So that is why we are saying that in this time we plead with the government, we plead with the provincial government, that Mr. Madlala should be suspended with immediate effect pending the investigation. Up until the investigations are done, then he can, if he's innocent, he can be returned back to the seat of being a mayor.